Already, Winnie. Hi, guys. That's all right, Anne. Your amount is a small amount, so again, just feel free to email me, and we'll get it figured out. No worries. Hi, everyone. Hi, Dawn. Hi, Cindy. I see you, Cece and Heather. Happy Easter to everyone. I hope you guys had a beautiful weekend. Hi, Jennifer. Hi, Anne. Hi, Liz. Happy, happy Easter. Come on in, everyone. Do you guys remember this bracelet? Some of you that are in here. This is a vintage, very vintage bracelet. A while ago when I tried to research this, I couldn't find anything on it. I got this a few years ago. And I literally was able to just look it up and I found two that were for sale, but they were sold. So when you look at an item that's sold, like on, I think it's Poshmark, it doesn't show you what that item sold for, at least when I click on it. But I see that one of these sold, and I kind of tried to get some info from them. And it says that it's a 1940s, 50s bracelet. Now, I found another one, but it was a set, and it had earrings and maybe a pendant. I don't know. I screenshotted it, so I'm going to look, do some more research. But it was selling, the whole set was like 300 and something. But yeah, so I'm going to do some more investigating on this bracelet and give you guys some info next time. But yeah, so I was excited to find something about it. I sure was. Hi, Janet. How are you? Hi, Roberta. Hi, May. Welcome back. There's Missy. Hi, Missy. Come on in, everyone. Oh, you do? Oh, so cool. Yeah, I don't even remember where I got this. Let me think about it. But yeah, again, when I looked it up, I found two that were sold and I couldn't get a price because it doesn't show what it sold. But then I just found this other one. It says stunning vintage rhinestone parclay parure chunky necklace. Oh, it's a necklace, clip-on earrings, and the bracelet. And they... seeing it's just the blah 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 blah. Yeah, they're not really saying much about the actual item, but they're saying also that this is from a 1930s to 1940s, and then someone else said 1940s, 1950s. At this point, it's like the same thing. But here's the set that I'm seeing there, which is very similar to this one. And they have this whole set of the set for like 300 and something, or 285. 285. But yeah, I'm going to do some more investigating on it and get a good price. Oh, Roberta, if it's something you're interested in, I can email you because I can even send you some of the links of where I'm seeing it. So if you want to read a little bit about it too. But it is a 1940s, 50s bracelet is what it's looking like. So yeah, Roberta, I will email you. No problem. No problem. Yeah, that's a cool piece. Like I said before, when I tried looking it up, I couldn't find anything on it. So I really didn't know what to do with it. And then I find this and was like, oh, all right. Hi, Frugal. How are you? Yes, I promise I will. You will be the first person. Okay, good, Jedit. Yeah, and then Jedit, I can send you some of the links that I'm finding for your knowledge too. So I'll send some of the info to help you out. And hi, Cindy 2018. I saw you up there. Hi, good to see you. So did you guys have a nice Easter? I hope you guys did. We had a nice little dinner and we went to, and yeah, we had a nice little day. Just I needed to clean my room day. So I got started on that, vacuuming like under my bed, moving my nightstands, vacuuming under my dressers, stuff like that type of cleaning, like ceiling fans, blinds. So I'm doing some spring cleaning in there. But Roberta Scott, I know you're here. You like ash trees. And again, don't feel any pressure because I can throw this up on eBay. But when I look this up, I keep seeing lots of little things. It's very heavy. It's very heavy. And what keeps popping up is like crystal cigar ashtray. Normally when this, they're this big, they're like cigar, but you can do it any way you want. But fine, heavy. Okay, well, that didn't do me any good. You know, I see some stuff that say like the Waterford, I think this, let me see if this is, yeah, I mean, this is about 8 inches in diameter. So I keep seeing like 40 bucks and something, but I'm going to offer it, Roberta, Scott, if you're interested in it and you want it, I'll do 20 bucks. I'll do half off what I'm seeing online. Again, no pressure. If you've got enough or you don't, you know, again, unless someone else in the chat is interested, otherwise I'll just put it up on eBay. And I had some really awesome eBay sales over the weekend. And what I mean by that is I've sold stuff that I've had for a long time that I got rid of. I was so happy. Like everything was like a pair of kids' Jordache jeans that I've had and a True Religion shirt that I've had forever and a brooch and those Little Mermaid leggings that I had. You guys remember these? Those sold on eBay. A pair of men's K-Swiss shoes that I've had forever. Those sold. That IKEA macrame plant holder. So it makes me have hope for stuff that, you know, you've had in your eBay store for a while and you don't think it's gonna sell. Well, it will sell. Roberta, I see you on the ashtray. Thank you so much. That was a great little snag there. But again, you guys, no pressure. Don't feel if I find something I think you might like and you might not or whatever, again, don't ever feel. Because we'll find somebody on eBay. Hi, Mary. How are you, Mary? Oh, yeah. No, I got you, Mary. I got you. And I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're here. And hi, everyone. Coming in. Hi, Joanne. Hi, Leanne. So, Mary, you remember these that you requested from Michaela? Oh, boy, her hands hurt. She was like, these took forever. They really, really took a while. Yes, and thank you, Dawn. So, Michaela, you asked for the two-tone purple. So, they're going to look like the little roses bouquet, but when you open them up, let's make sure I'm showing the right side here. And then here's what she did for you, Mary. She finished both of the coasters. Look how cute these are. Look how cute. They're so cute. And I'm telling you, I think she didn't realize how much work. Hi, Kay. But those little flowers, I guess, take a long time. But she put a lot of love into these for you, Mary. So these will go in your next box. And I'm glad you love them. Oh, it'll make Michaela feel so good. Yay. And thank you, those that have been buying Michaela's little crochet stuff. I really appreciate it, and I know she does too. Thank you, Frugal. They're so cute. Yes, thank you, Cindy. So Roberta, you got the little strawberries. Yay, they are adorable, aren't they? Like, much cuter in person. Yes, thank you, Joanne. Yeah, they were a lot of work. So, but again, Michaela really appreciates it. Oh, and I will. She might be popping in the chat here. So, all right. I've got a bunch of clothes, so we're going to be doing a bunch of that. Those of you that are in the chat, if you're eyeballing anything behind me, feel free to let me know in the chat if you want to see something, because I've got a bunch of stuff on the lower part here that you can't see that we're going to be going through. I have two adorable Nine West purses here. Those two are new. And then I've got this Calvin Klein brand new with tags makeup travel case, and it has another thing inside, another little makeup case. So it's like a two set, and it's brand new with tags. Very, very nice. Okay, yeah, Roberta, she's like playing around with different stuff, but I will pass that to her for sure. Thank you, guys. So I found these. They're just like, they're not wooden. It's probably like, I don't know. What do you call this? What do you call that fake wood? Hi, A Cool Ranch. How are you? But look at how nice these are. And I think they're new because they have their little sticker there. But anyways, these are selling online for the bookends. And then, they charge a ton on the shipping because they make some money on the back, that back end. I think they're almost close to $40 with this, with shipping on eBay. I'm gonna start them off right now at I gotta start them at least 20 bucks if anybody is interested before I throw these up online. But yeah, we're just going to start an opening bid of 20. Here is the thing on the bottom. And it has like the nice little stoppers so it's not scratching. But yeah, they're really cute. Very, very cute. Can put the kids' little Dr. Seuss books in there. Just thought of that. Dun, 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 dun. I have this song in my head and I can't get it out. I can't. All right, I see Roberta Scott at 20. Do I have anyone for 22 before I call it? Anyone for 22? Mary, do you have any bowls for like soup? I think I do. I think I do. All right. I think we're gonna call it to Roberta. Thanks, Roberta. This was a fun pickup. I've scored a giant. It's like huge. It's the biggest squishmallow that they make. It's a big giant Hello Kitty. It's the one where it looks like they have a swim goggles on. It's like that plastic thing over the eyes. It is so big. I think I only have one similar size. It's the chocolate strawberry dip strawberry one. But I've scored that this weekend. I don't know if anyone's interested in looking at it. We can grab it later if someone is. soup bowls that come to mind are in this other room in this one box. Let me see. Okay, this is the only thing that comes to mind, but again, no pressure, Mary, if it's not like, and I think this is more, well, you can do whatever the heck you want out of them, but these are these vintage for like the French onion soup, but heck, I would do chili, I would do chicken noodle, I would do whatever the heck I want to do out of them. Hi, Dee and Vic, how are you guys? Happy Easter. I hope you guys had a nice holiday. Let me just see. I have these up on my eBay. And if it's some you're interested in, I just want to make sure I offer them to you for less than what I have on the store. So let me just see if I can find them real quick. Okay, so these are the brown stoneware soup bowls. I've got two of them. I have them on my eBay for $24.99. I can, if you're interested in them, for $18 for both. I'll take $7 off. But if they're not your thing, you can pass. It's okay. No problem, because they're already up on eBay and maybe someone will take them, but I'll offer them to you first. Mary, you want to take them? All right, perfect. I'm going to take them off the eBay now. It was so weird. I have a Facebook marketplace. I really only list my big giant stuff that I don't ship on there. And Facebook Marketplace like sold something that I sold years ago. And I'm like, I haven't even had that. And someone bought it. And I had a message to the lady. I was like, I don't know what's going on, but this was sold like 3 years. It was really a weird day today. Weird glitch. Okay. Mary soup bowls. And those soup bowls are in excellent condition. Like almost mint condition. So yes, ma'am. Thank you so much, Mary. Let's go see. All right. Happy birthday, Dee. Is it your birthday? Oh, happy birthday to you, Dee. It's your birthday. Well, I hope you have a nice day today. I hope you do. So, some other cute stuff. Again, don't be shy if there's anything you guys want to look at. I got some Disney LuLaRoe leggings. Oh, they're the cutest. I've never seen these ones before. But I know that Penny likes LuLaRoe too. So Penny, if you're out there, let me know, because I think we'll wait for her too. Hello there, Charlotte's Webbing. From Juby Resales. Oh, very nice. Very nice. Well, it's welcome back. Welcome back. But you guys, we're doing, for those of you that, if you haven't been here in a while, Maybe it was an April Fool's joke on you. Yeah, right? Yeah, you're probably right. I don't know. It was so bizarre. It popped up and said sale, and I check my Facebook Marketplace all the time, and I know what listings I have current, and so it was just so random. Oh, you took the LuLaRoe leggings. Oh, you did? But yeah, if you haven't been here in a while, you guys, there's a pinned comment at the top. It's the new registration form. That way I'm keeping everything in the same spot. So if you think about bidding tonight, if you can kindly re-register on there, you only need to do it once. Not every auction. So if everybody, if you're new, or you're coming back, I would appreciate it. Just checking. Very good. Wow. Okay. So, and you guys, I picked up a few dresses. I don't know why when I go thrifting, I really never go look at the dresses too often. Maybe it's because, you know, the prices are a little higher, but I did score some. There's a pinned, okay. All right, thank you, Charlotte, I appreciate it. But, well, here's one, these are a size, this is the one size fits most, LuLaRoe leggings. So, and again, I mean, one size fits most, you can roll with what you think. I think these kind of go more a small medium, but you know, who knows? Whatever. But look at how cute, you guys. They have little crowns on them. They're adorable. And it has the LuLaRoe one size fits most. And I'm going to start these at $8. Opening bid of $8. Let's start off with these. And then you guys are asking, yeah, I can show you guys some dresses next. And I know, Mary, and I know it's going to be, but to be really honest, it takes a lot of work for the seller, especially those sellers on there that sell like every minute. Then they don't have to worry about getting registrations. They don't have to worry about invoicing or books, you know, whatnot does it all for them. So that's the one bonus, but I understand. I totally understand. Okay. Any takers on the super soft LuLaRoe crowns, leggings? Okay. I think I see Lee. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I don't think there was any other interest. The shipping, I only charge you what it charges me. You know, I just kind of do my best around it. I do a pretty good job, I think. But yeah, so I combine your shipping. Combine all your shipping. Okay, thank you, Leanne. Thank you so much. I'm going to put your name on those. Yeah, well, you know, the change that I've learned over the year was because I use Pirate Ship, and then UPS is now on Pirate Ship, which is so nice. Oh, my goodness. It's so nice because, you know, the post office, they want to deal with regular mail and small boxes. You can ship big boxes, but they don't want to deal with that. That's why they charge a gazillion dollars. UPS, they deal with big boxes. They don't deal with the regular going door-to-door mail, so they have way better pricing. So thank goodness, because I was like, before, I would look at the regular post office prices and I was like, wait, what? It costs that much? But yeah, UPS is the way to go when you're shipping big boxes. It is the way to go. So check this out. This is so cute. This is like, it looks like a dress, but it's kind of like, not a, let's say a jumper. All right, it's a size large. If you want a size on it or measurements, let me know. But look at how cute this is. So, I mean, it is a jumper, but it's more laxed, you know, it's not like tight up jumper, you know? So it goes, you can do it off the shoulders or up. It has the elastic right here. Again, it's a size large. The brand is called Myth. And look at how cute. Kind of gives me that gancho style pants. And then around the waist is the elastic as well. Size large. Now, you guys, I do my best to price these out and then offer to you as cheaper as I can from what I see online. This one, I've got to start at an opening bid of 14. Opening bid of 14. Tumblers, what kind of tumblers, Vic, do you want, like, stainless steel, ceramic? Do you have a preference? Look at how cute this is. And look at, it's really soft. And then it's so adorable. I just love this. Because I've got like Starbucks tumblers, you know, like the plasticky ones. I have that red, blue, ombre-ish kind. Kind of reminds me of a popsicle. And then Lee, Vic, do you go on my eBay at all? If you can go on there, you can see what I have listed because they're all in stored in the next room in different boxes. So if you want to peek there first and see if there's maybe something that you like, I can grab it for you. Otherwise, I can see what I have behind me. Okay, Roberta Scott is coming back in at 18. Again, this is the cutest little jumper. So this is the leg part, which I like that. Yeah, Dawn, someone, you can drop that eBay link, is fine. Come on, zoom back in. Okay, Leanne is out. Thank you for your bids, you guys. I appreciate it. And we will call it to Roberta. Yeah. So adorable. Yeah, I found some cute stuff. So yeah, so I have this little trick. And since I haven't said where I go thrifting, I have to tell you how I help save you guys money. So they have, this thrift store has different, a couple sales throughout the week. And so I go on there, their one big sale day, I go there on the night before. And I go and I find stuff that I know you guys will like. And then I go and I put it somewhere in a different little area. And I go back and cross my fingers that nobody found my stash and no one has. And then that way I can go back on the sale day and, you know, bring you better offers. So, so it's been working out. It's been working out. Oh, I hear you, Winnie. So yeah. So it was just a little secret. Let's see. Dun, 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 dun. This is really cute. This is an extra large. Well, it says it's a size 12. It's a 9 West dress. And it is really nice. I'm just going to go ahead and give you a quick pit to pit. The pit to pit on this. And you know, you guys, an extra large An extra large, the pit to pit should be like 24 inches. This is only 21 inches. So, and the length on this is 32 inches. So, it says it's a size 12. But I'm going to tell you that this is probably going to go between a large and an extra large. No, you know, I don't have any turquoise. Every time I try and go and get that, it's like, you know, I don't have a lot of luck getting a good deal on those. Where is my screen? So, but I'm still trying. Okay. Give me 1 second. Look at this adorable 9 West dress. I've got to start this in an opening bid of 17. 17. Here you go. 9 West says a 12. So the pit to pit was close to a 22 inches. So, and then it is lined. It does have a lining in it. The bottom of the dress, yes, you can see it has the lining right here. But look at how beautiful. The prints on the back. And then the material, though, you guys, let me just tell you. Hopefully they didn't hack the tag out. Maybe they did. Well, you can see it's like, you know, you can see it's sheer right here, probably like a polyester. So 9 West, size 12, pit to pit, close to 22 inches, 32 inches in length, and 17. Red, blue, the one that's behind me. Thank you, guys. I appreciate you. The one that's right there? Yeah, no problem, Vic. I'll do that right next for you. Oh, what's pinned? What did I pin something wrong? Here, let me pause that for a minute. Go up screen. Okay. And oh, I think I saw you, Rosita, too. Hi, Rosita. Did I do some? There is a pin on the dress. Oh, you mean right here? It's just the tag. Is that what you mean? Okay, if there's something I need to fix, because I can't follow the whole chat. Okay, if we're passing on this, that's okay. That's okay. If anyone changes their mind on that one, let me know. Otherwise, we'll put her up on eBay. We'll put her up on eBay. Okay, so here is that tumbler. And I don't know if it's new or not because the tag is still here. It looks good. You know, I look at the straw. You know, it looks new to me. So, I don't know. You know, Vic, I'll offer it to you. I've been putting some of these up online for like 20 bucks. But if you want it for 10, $10, buy it now. I'll give you first dibs on it. I'll give you first dibs. You want it? Perfect. Thank you so much, Vic. Yay! sure it's new, so you're good to go. And then also, you know, when I buy these, if the straws or whatever, you can get straws on Amazon and stuff, you know. I mean, I should probably just buy a box of them and just keep them on hand and replace them when I find these tumblers. That's what I should do. All right. So let me just show you, since I have some folks in the chat that were looking for certain sizes. This is a Max Studio dress. Every dress that I got, I'm in love with. I'm in love. This is a size large. Look at how cute this is. I am in love. It's kind of like Venetian-y. Max Studio large. Let me take off Leanne's last bid before. Okay, so this one I got to start at 17. If you guys know Max Studio, then you'll understand. If you need any measurements, I'll be happy to give them to you. But let's see. Has beautiful blues and turquoise. The material is 95 polyester and 5% spandex. So you got a little spandex in there too. But adorable. Isn't this the beautiful? So pretty. I see Roberta at 17. Do I have anyone for 19? Anyone for 19? I know, I'm so in love. And wait till you see, I have a couple more cute ones. But yeah, I'm gonna start, especially with spring coming and summer, I'm gonna start bringing in some more dresses for you guys. Thank you, Roberta. I appreciate you. All right. Oh, and you're welcome, Vic. No problem. Oh, well, thank you, Charlotte. I appreciate it. Appreciate it so much. I did score this. It is a really cute kind of wife beater. I guess I don't know if I should say that word. That's just the name of the tank top. Harley Davidson. This one is going to be a size, I think, medium. Yeah, a size medium. Look these up. And when I did look them up, I kept seeing sold. So I don't know if it's just popular or what, but they were like $25. So don't be mad at me. I'll take 10 off and I'll start it at 15. $15. Super cute. If anybody needs measurements, I'll be more than happy to. Just let me know in the chat. But $15. I know. I saw it, though, and I was like, oh, it's so cute, though. I'm like, someone's going to like it. Someone's going to like it. Okay, Charlotte, ankle-length dresses? Yeah, like the maxi dresses and stuff. Yeah, I'm going to be bringing in some more for you guys. Okay. Any interest? Otherwise, we'll put it on the eBay pile to list. CC says it'll fit one boob. It fit one boobie. Okay. Let's see. Whole box here. This was a really nice one. Okay, this next one, I don't know if it's like vintage or what. Donna Morgan. It says that it's a size 12 petite. So let's just do a pit to pit. I've been trying to do this before the auction, but I think I just forgot. Okay, so this one is going to be 21 inches pit to pit. And again, that's kind of like a size large. The length on it is going to be 38 inches. Wait till you see this one. This one, I've got my price here. We got to start it at 18. So cute. Let's get it on here. And what was I just doing? All right. Look at this dress. Oh my gosh. I am in love. I'm in love. Here we go. $18 opening bid. 21 inches pit to pit. Now, I think you have a thing here. Yeah. You've got your little thing here to... which I think would probably be cute, just to do the little tie back on the sleeve. And look at this. Has a pretty little pleat right there. Design. Love the colors. This would be so cute with like a white pair of sandals or little heels, if you do heels. But it's a gorgeous. Okay, we've got Roberta at 18. Do we have anyone for 20 before I call it? Anyone for 20? Oh, look at Dawn. Charlotte sounds like you. Dawn's always like, that would be so cute with a pair of boots. But yeah, this is a fun, super fun dress. Thank you so much, Roberta. I appreciate you. And yeah, maybe next auction I'll have a bunch. Oh, we have a bunch of purses coming in. New purse. Well, not new, but you know what I mean. So this shelf is going to be changed at the next auction. So yeah, Michaela and I picked up, gosh, maybe 20 new purses or something. So be on the lookout at our next auction. Hi, Kirsten. How are you? How are you? Happy Easter, everyone. Okay, so this is that Time and True. I think, what is this, probably Walmart or something? I think they're the ones that carry this, but wait till you see it. This dress is a size medium. It says it fits in size 8 to 10. It's 77% rayon and 23% polyester, and I'm going to start it at 12. Look at how cute. Look at how cute this is. Time and True. Again, medium 8 to 10. If anybody needs measurements, let me know. I definitely think this might be like a large. But look at how pretty. It's like the eggplant color. Here's the back. Okay. Yes, and you guys, you know, for those of you, if you know Kirsten, she does jewelry auctions. She is a jewelry expert. She is a jewelry expert. And if you're looking for some really different, amazing pieces, she's got it for you. So please feel free to go and follow, support her page. Thank you, Roberta. Okay, is there anything you guys are looking for? Anyone in the chat? I've got, let's see. Okay, so I've got these LuLaRoe leggings. Now these are gonna be what is TC2? Hold on one sec, let me just see. Right. Well, someone in the chat, TC2, what's that mean? What am I? Hold on, you guys. I'm sorry. I gotta see something here because I don't know what this means. Let me peek the chat with you guys. Yeah, thanks everybody. Yeah, thank you, Charlotte. If you guys hit that thumbs up, that is definitely helpful. See. Well, that's really weird, you guys. When I look up LuLaRoe 2C2, their leggings are like $100. What the heck is that? Okay, I'm gonna let you guys tell me in the chat. This is really weird. Okay, I think I might have to do some investigating on that because you guys look up. Oh, tall to curvy, maybe? Tall, but what is the two? It says TC number two. When I just Googled that in LuLaRoe leggings, it was bringing up leggings that were like $100. That was weird. Huh. Not sure. Okay. Let's do this one. This is the tall and curvy LuLaRoe. Tall, curvy LuLaRoe camo. When I looked up the camo, you guys, it looks like this is maybe their breast cancer awareness leggings. You can look them up yourselves. And a lot of these were like going for like $25 and so forth. But I'm gonna start them. I'm gonna start these at $13. $13 LuLaRoe tall and curvy. Oh, okay, CC, yeah. But it was really weird. If you guys type it and search, I just typed TC2 LuLaRoe leggings and it brought up like these really overpriced leggings. So I'm not sure what that meant. Tall curvy. Again, it's I think this is like their breast cancer awareness color leggings. Thank you, Dawn. Oh, thank you. Okay, so TC2 tall and curvy fits 20 to 26. Okay. I make this little note and stick it on my computer. With the other LuLaRoe that's just tall and curvy. Okay, we have Rosita. I think it's just Rosita, so I'm going to go ahead and call it. And thank you guys. I appreciate you. Thank you, Dawn, CC, and everyone. Okay, let's put Rosita's name and let's keep it moving. Yeah, but if anyone looks that up, are you guys seeing what I'm seeing? I don't know why they're so expensive. Okay. Another TC2, tall and curvy 2X, fits a size 20 to 26. These are the Disney ones there. You guys know I'm not an expert on the Disney. If you guys want to say in the chat what the character is, what movie this is, do so in the chat. I've got to start these at 13. 13 Disney LuLaRoe fits It looks like 2x, or it says 20 to 26. Frugal always names all the Disney stuff. It's just like Snow White or something. Snow White, yep, Snow White. That's what I was like. I saw her holding the thing there, and I go, okay, maybe it's Snow White. Okay, any takers on those? If not, we can switch it. Okay, let me show you this cool thing. Do you guys remember Maxine? All of her cool stuff. This is like a ceramic plate. I guess it could be, well, it says, have a little cheese with your wine. Have a little cheese with your wine. I'm going to start an opening bid of $10. 10 bucks. Okay, let's see, request. Yeah, I will keep looking. Hi, Joanne Whalen. Welcome in. And I will keep looking to see what else I have for extra larges for you. Okay, and you want to take the leggings that I just showed? Thank you so much. I'll put your name on them. Okay, anyone on the have a little cheese with your wine? Here's the back, and it is ceramic. Dishwasher and microwave safe. And this was a Hallmark licensing. And if anybody just wants to know the size. The size on this is 9 inches by 6.5 inches. And then Kirsten, thank you, Liz. Kirsten, I apologize. I'm scrolling. Oh, thank you, Frugal. I see you say that. What is the purse on the top? My left. Burgundy bucket looking. I will be more than happy to show you. Okay. If anybody is interested in that, just let me know. And let me grab this. I think it's this one, Kirsten. So I think this is a vintage purse. You got some adjusting there. Has kind of like this really pretty weave pattern. What was the brand? It's a Valerie Stevens. It has it does have that little zipper pocket in there. And it showed Lord and Taylor used to sell these. Lord and Taylor. I had it at 25. If you're interested in it for 22, I'll give you first dibs on it, Kirsten. First dibs, and again, no pressure. You might see it up close and be like, man, that's not for me. But if you wanted to see how cute it looks on, a little bucket. And overall, really great condition. Oh, I don't even, is Kirsten still here? Oh no, I hope she is. If not, I can send her an email. Oh, I feel bad I didn't see that. All right, and yes, very chic picnicky vibes. All right. I'm just going to start grabbing stuff that's by me. I've got an Old Navy kids size 8. It's a Christmassy, but it's merry and bright. Cute little, just a cotton top or pajama top. I don't know. But it says unisex, medium kids 8. If somebody wants to take this today for a $3, buy it now, first person, and it's yours. $3, buy it now, and it's yours. And thanks for you guys in the chat letting me know that Kirsten was. Okay, we got Leanne. Thank you so much. Okay. This is pretty cool. This is I think it's a vintage Adidas. It says it's an extra large, fits 18 to 20, but I'm going to disagree with that. I'm going to disagree. I always do that. I always do that with the tape measure. I don't know why. Oh, there it is. Right in front of my face. Okay, let me just do a quick pit-to-pit for you guys, because... this is like 20 inches pit to pit. And then the length of this is 23 inches. So I'm going to say this is like a medium to large on this one. Oh. But look at how cool this is. And it's a sweatshirt hoodie. Adidas. And then it just says Adidas all over with the hoodie. Now, it does not... Good, no drawstring. No holes for a drawstring, so it's not missing. And so, yeah, I'm going to say, you know, medium, large a little bit. I'm going to start this one at 13. $13, you guys. I can probably put this online for like $25. Very different. Don't think you're going to be able to walk in a store and find this. Anyone? I don't know, maybe, but well, it says, well, so what is your take? It says 18 to 20. Here, let me show you sizing. But, you know, I don't know if it, you know, maybe shrunk a little bit. The fabric on it, it's 80% cotton, 20% polyester. 80-20. But yeah, you're always good about that stuff, Frugal. So I love your intake. I appreciate it. Okay, I got May at 13. There's Michaela. Mary loves the coasters. Mary's here. She loves the coasters. And I told her how much work you put in. Okay, and then Roberta with the purse, I got you. I got you, and I will put May down. Thank you, May, for the Adidas. Appreciate you guys. And I have not worked up the courage for the stink and whatnot, you guys. But I'm going to tell you, I was watching a couple the other night. And I can see what some of the sellers are doing wrong. And so, which is good because, well, not good that they're doing it wrong, but good that I'm seeing it so I know not to do it. But what I think is because they can go fast sometimes, that they just start the bidding and they're just like, all right, I got this one. It's a medium. And I'm like, well, can you hold it up? I'm like, can I see the back? I'm like, what's the brand? And then it'll end because they do the quick ones. like the quick, you know, it's like, I don't know, 10 seconds. And then they look at the comments after and they're like, oh, the brand is. And I'm like, well, it doesn't matter now because it's sold. So they really don't. There were some mistakes I just saw that I'm like, okay, I'm going to show the item, talk about the item. Is there any questions about the item before I like run the bid? Because, so that was one mistake. But the other mistake is, boy, oh boy, on YouTube, they've got people doing videos about the not so authentic handbags that are being sold over there. And that's no bueno. No bueno. Hi, Nicole. Yeah, they just like sit there and I'm like, wait, what's the brand? What's the size? What's going on here? And they just go so fast. Or there was one guy. It just got under my skin. But he was eating. He was eating and chewing with his mouth open and like, hey, you guys want to look at this? I was, okay, I'm out. I can't. I'm done. I can't look at this anymore. But yeah, and the not so authentic stuff is not good because, you know, people are buying that. And if they think it's real, they're being deceived and it's not fair. Okay, Ann Taylor. It says small petite, but this looks like a medium to me. It is sheer, so you'd have to wear something underneath it. But how adorable is this? I'm going to start it at $10. $10. Ann Taylor. Don't see the fabric, but it's a sheer polyester. And see, I'm going to have some here. Okay, right when I put this down, I'm putting it in the same spot. Pit to pit on this beauty. Pit to pit is 20 inches. And the length is 24 inches. And it has this like pretty little elasticy design on the back. Good night, Anne. And then on the sleeves, it has the little elastic. Vic. Oh my God, it was the grossest thing ever. I was like, it was just, I was like, all right, I'm out of here. I can't even look at this anymore. Okay, if there's no interest in this beauty, we can pass. And if somebody changes their mind or comes in and they see something, just let me know. I've got brand new with tags, Old Navy. This is a little kiddo's 12 to 18 months. Oh, Winnie got his little bath and he hasn't been letting me cut his hair around his face. So I've been having to do it while he's sleeping. And I'm like, ugh. And he wakes up and he gets so mad at me. You get so mad at me. Okay, 18 to 24 months, little onesie. Long sleeve onesie. If somebody wants this for a buy it now, I'm going to do $2 tonight. Buy it now, $2. 12 to 18 months, Old Navy. Brand new with tags. Brand new. And it has the little snaps. It has the snappy wappies. I don't think I have many people in the chat that are in the month's sizes. Do I? Okay, are we going to pass on that one? Okay, that's a car. I got another. These are all brand new. Brand new Old Navy 3T. 3T, cute little black kids leggings. They have little hearts on them. And I'm going to do, let's do an opening bid of $2. $2, brand new. 3T Old Navy. People are saying, hi, Winnie. I'm a little stinky. Oh, you do? Oh, yeah, Charlotte. He would. That's right, you guys. When I was at my old place and I had, was doing my auctions in my living room, and Winnie and the dogs would be on the couch behind me. Aw. Okay, we got Liz at 2. I don't think there's any other interest. So I'm going to go ahead and we'll just call it. Thank you, Liz. And again, if there's anything, anyone, first one, not silly. Yeah, that's what I was planning, Roberta, exactly. Good. Yeah, I was going to gonna put a couple boxes together of like some low start items and just to kind of, and then people can, if they want something behind me, that could help, you know, help too. If they are interested in looking at something that's already on the shelf, which would be nice. Okay, I've got this one. This is going to be brand new with tags, Old Navy. It's going to be 12 to 18 months. Look at how adorable this little pajama set is. So cute. I'm going to start it in an opening bid of $3. $3. Brand new with tags. $14.99. I hear you, Winnie. 12, 18 months. Hi there, Francine. How are you? Good to see you. Okay. And it's just a $2 bid increments. Thank you, Winnie. Are you trying to help? Okay. So Liz is in at 3. We'll see if Charlotte wants to come in at 5. Otherwise, we can call it. Charlotte is coming in at 5. Okay. And now we got Liz coming back at 7. So cute. I hear you, Winnie. It's all right. Wow, it's crazy. Okay, last call for 9. Otherwise, we'll call it to Liz. Here, go right there, buddy. There you go. And if, yeah, if you're out, if you can kindly type out, otherwise we'll just assume you're out. All right. Thank you guys for your bids. Appreciate it. I'll set that there. You can go right there. All right. I've got, let me see. I've got 3 of these. 2T Old Navy, brand new with tags, little pajama sets, the little monsters, and I'm going to do them at a buy it now of $4. $4, 3 people want them, unless someone wants more than 2. I see you. What is your problem, you little stinky? Okay. Anyone? All right. You're going to have to go down with Michaela here in a minute. The squid, I think so, Vic. I think so. This one right here with the 3 eyes, is that the one that you're talking about? Or the The one back there. Okay, Rosita wants to take two. Okay, are they all 2T? I have a couple more, but I think they might be smaller. I can tell you guys the sizes here in one sec. The one at the front, yeah, I think that is what that is. I'm bad with those Disney things or the different character names. Let's see. Yeah, I have actually have 3 2Ts left, and then I've got 2 18 to 24 months. 2 of these. If anybody wants the 18 to 24 months for a $4, buy it now. First 2 people, unless someone wants both. Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, these are the only ones I have. Anyone on those? If anybody does, I've got 2 of them. All right. Oh, I've got another nice dress here. This is an Ivanka Trump dress. And it says it's a size large. Hold on 1 minute, Winnie, because I got to measure this. The pit-to-pit on this. The pit-to-pit on this dress I'm going to show you is 20 inches. And then the length on it. The length is 36 inches. The material, we got to start this one at an opening bid of 18. It's kind of like a sweater material. Hold on, Winnie. So this is actually 100% acrylic. 100% acrylic. And look at how beautiful this is. It has these cute little gold zipper accents. And it's long. And we're going to, again, this one's an Ivanka Trump size large. See, it's like a slight sweater dress. Here's the back. If there's any interest in this one, otherwise we will move on. We got Liz. Thank you so much, Liz. Oh, does she want to see it? Oh, of course. I'm sorry. Let me put Liz's name on this, and I'll be more than happy to show you. Ivanka. Okay, yeah, that one right here. This little guy. Yes, this one was one of Michaela's finds. She has it at 15. I can probably do 13 for her. But again, you don't have to buy just because I'm showing you it, so I don't want you to feel. But yeah, she had it for 15. If you want it for 13, I'll offer it to you first. Winnie, it's okay. Winnie, it's okay. Oh, the white squid with the black bar over his eyes. Yeah, you know, I feel like I've seen that one. Or are you meaning this? Are you meaning this little guy? Yeah, this is the Mario Kart. The Mario Kart little guy. I have him for $5. $5. He has the a little thing there too. Hang him if you want to hang him. Okay. You want me to put you down for that one? Mario, thank you. Winnie, I don't know why you're being like this. You're normally not like this. I mean, you are, but you aren't. Okay, I've got a couple pants I want to show you guys. These are like Abercrombie and Fitch. These are like a size 4, waist 27. I'm gonna start all of these in an opening bid of $5. $5. Let me show you. Here's the front. There's the size again. Here's the back. Bottoms look pretty good. $5 for Abercrombie. 27. Oh, Charlotte, I feel the pain. Okay, if there's no interest in that one, if anybody wants them, they're here. I have another pair. These are American Eagle. These are the American Eagle jeggings. It says that it's a size 8. Size 8 American Eagle. Oh, okay. All right. I see May then is coming in at 5. I see Tismy coming in. It is an auction. So, Tismy, did you want to stay in for 7 or do you want me to call it sold? Or wait. Dawn, are you seeing Tismy first, Dawn, or are you seeing May first? Let's see what Dawn says. May, okay, so May was in first at 5, and then Tismy's out. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. Thank you. We'll put May's name on them. I'm going to show you just a couple more and we'll keep moving along. Again, if there's anything you guys want to look at, don't be shy. Okay, so or American Eagle Outfitters, the super stretch, and then it says jeggings. Or yeah. Jeggings, and then it says US regular 8. Okay, stand up one. So here is the front. I'm starting these at $5. And then here's the back. The American Eagle. And I'm going to start them at $5. Opening bid of 5. Okay, are we seeing we got Frugal at 5, Charlotte at 7. Thank you so much. And this all is how the jeans came. All right, I think we got Charlotte at 7. Thank you so much, Charlotte. Thank you, Frugal. Okay, I've got, these are going to be a size 12 Old Navy. These are the extra high rise Rockstar Super Skinny. And I'm going to start these at an opening bid of $5. Oh, no, I'm not. The zipper's broke. The zipper's broke. Well, let me just show you these. These are so cute. I'm going to start these at an opening bid of $1. The zipper's broke. I don't know. Some of you guys might do some magic. maybe you can, whatever. But we're going to do them for an opening bid of $1. Old Navy, size 12, Rockstar Super Skinny. Hey. I'm going to put you downstairs with your sister. Okay. Charlotte, did you want to, you want to take them? I'm going to put your name on them. If you change your mind, just let me know. Also might be a good time if you guys want to double check that you're not lagging, either refreshing your screen, or you can X out and come back in, just to do a little refresher. Okay, heck yeah, they're yours. What is the purse above number 3? That's a Coach. Hi, Susan. That's a Coach. That's a Coach right there. Just needs a little fluffing out. The handles have that little peeling you can see right there. That's really the only wear that I'm seeing on this one. This has got a main zipper closure. Very clean inside. Actually, hold on. Well, I mean, I don't see like staining or anything in there. Just might be little spots I see now with that lighting. No patch here. This one, let me double check my eBay real quick so I make sure I give you the best deal. I'm putting notes in all of these. This one might not be up online. No, it's not. I have it 50. I can do 45 if you like. Oh, here, I'm going to show you up close the straps. You can see here. You know, just that one. And then here's the other one. That's the only thing I'm seeing with the bag is that little weird handle wear. So, yeah, Susan, you want to snag it? Thank you so much. I will put your name on it. I'm going to put Winnie in it. I'm going to send you off to Susan's. That'll over there. And Susan's name. Thank you, Susan. Hope you had a nice Easter. Request from Shoplit. Charlotte, can I see the black purse on the top shelf to the left? Yes. I think you might be meaning this one. Is it this one, Charlotte? This is so cute. Handles are in great shape on this. Here's the back. It gives me Gucci vibes with the how they do the horse fit thing looking design. Now we had to lower the price on this because the zipper pull is missing. The zippers, it works. You just need the little pull. And I mean, those are easy, right? You can probably get one on Amazon and just snap it right on there. Yeah, these were like selling for around 50 online. There's your little serial number. And then it's got your zipper compartment and slip pockets. Overall in great shape. I have it for $40. Steal of a deal. I'll give you first dibs on it. Charlotte, and if you're not interested, maybe someone else will. I know, Leanne, he would probably have so much fun. He probably would have so much fun. I had our little pet squirrel that we call our pet squirrel. That we have a squirrel, for those of you who don't know, that we hand feed them, the mom and the little daughter. They come up right to us and they take the food right out of our hands. Nope. Yeah. There's no additional straps. It's just, that one. So sorry. Yeah. It's just like this. But anyways, so the mom was in our courtyard today and we just had the back door open and she'd come right to the door and Michaela would feed her and Champ didn't bother her. Winnie loves her. Winnie can be on the front porch with the squirrel and they are totally cool. It's hilarious. Can I see one and two? Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Okay, here's the first one. This is a Nine West. Let's take off that last bin. Winnie, here, hold on 1 second, guys. Okay. So this is a Nine West. Adorable, really good shape. And this one has your zipper compartment, very clean inside, and slip pockets. It has a main zipper closure. And this one, you guys, I'm going to do this one at $20. $20. I will offer it to Leanne, and if no interest, if somebody else. And then I have that Kate, the llama corn. Kate the llama corn. You know, this thing sells for $25 online, and I have it for 14. 14 bucks if anybody is interested in that one. See. Okay. All right, Leanne. Let me make sure. Was it Leanne or? Oh, Linda, I'm sorry. I kept saying Leanne. I think it's because you guys both have an L and you guys thumbnails are both gray. So I gotta look. All right. Thank you, Linda. And hi, Linda. It's all right. I opened the patio door for you. Maybe you can find your squirrel friend to play with. Yes, we just love our little squirrels. They're so cute. All right, number two. This one I'm going to do an auction on. It doesn't have the long strap, but if you guys are purse connoisseurs, then you might have one already that you can just add. Hey, I opened the patio door for you. I'm going to have to take you down to Michaela in a minute. This was the only thing was this, and I haven't attempted to clean it, but when I did before, I just took rubbing alcohol and kept going over it, and sometimes it comes off. Hey, that is silly. You want to sit here for a minute? Okay, here's the inside. You've got a zipper compartment, two slip pockets, main zipper closure. This right here is a pocket. Isn't that cute? This one I have to start at an opening bid of 23. Opening bid of 23. Missing strap. Isn't that adorable? Yeah, and the straps or the handles are in great shape. Very overall, very clean. And it's okay if there's no interest. We can black, cream, and brown. Good question. I'll make sure I be more aware of that. Telling you guys the color. I just assume. Okay. There's no interest in this one. That's okay. I'll put it there. Ooh. But I do have the super cute. This little makeup case. Okay, Roberta, you want to snag it? Thank you so much. I'll put your name on it. Thank you. Brand new with tags. Check this out. And so I did some research on this today. You get this bonus. When you look these up on eBay, they are selling on my check the sold stuff. They sell for like $39, brand new with the two pieces. So if somebody wants to take it today for 25, I'll do it. 25, and I actually wrote me a note to do it for 30. Because it is brand new with tags, you get the extra little thing, and they're 39 bucks. So if somebody wants it for 25, I'll do it. Yeah, thank you, Susan. I do appreciate it too, because you're right, someone might see it as a different color. And then I mail it to them, and they're like, what the heck? What the heck is this? Okay, are we going to pass on this one? If any, and this is brown. This is brown. But yeah, if someone needs something like that, I've got it. Okay, this next pair of jeans I'm going to show you guys is Old Navy. These are going to be a size 10. The Sky High Straight Extra High Rise Secret Slim Pockets, size 10. I'm going to start these at $5. And I think these are all brand new. But here's the bottom, though, so you see, this is their little style. $5, size 10, high rise. Anyone for five? There you go. See? Perfect. Yeah, because I'm like, you know, sometimes we have them. We have the little extra straps, you know. So that will work out perfect. All right. So, Charlotte, you want to take it? Thank you so much, Charlotte. Appreciate you. I don't really want to say. No, I'm joking. It's an energy drink. I try not to do them all the time. I go through a little period like once a year where I'll drink them for a few months and then I stop. And it's just because I get sick of coffee. I get sick of coffee, but this flavor is called Violet and it kind of tastes like a grape soda. And so, but I'm about on my last like week or two where I'm like, after this, go back to coffee. So I've been trying to buy some new coffee. I just got these new ones. It's chocolate chip cookie dough. And then I got a different creamer because I'm like, I need to change it up because I'm just getting really bored with it. But yeah, so it's a violet drink. It's like, tastes like grape soda. It's really good, but I'm going to stop. Yeah, I do that. I could make that, but okay. Old Navy size 6, and it's another of the extra high rise Sky High Straight Secret Slim Pockets, size 6. Now these are the button up. I'm going to start these at $5. God, I thought I stepped on Winston. Oh, look how cute. It's like a different little style with their little ripped. And these are all supposed to be new, you guys. So $5, size 6, Old Navy. Soda shops? Like what kind of soda shops? I live near a lot of stuff, so like my bank is across the street, my grocery store is across the street. So we're kind of busy around here. Okay. If no one for these for five, we'll move on. We will move on. Linda would like to see number 3. Oh, I'm sorry. I gotta put Roberta Scott's name on it. She bought it. We did an auction. we did an auction on it, and so I'm sorry, it was already sold. But yeah, if there's anything else, still got a lot of stuff. Okay, I've got this. This is really cute. FAO Schwartz. This is a 250 plus piece leather DIY jewelry set. And I think when I looked these up, I'm not going to say it. I'm going to look it up real quick because I have one price in my head and I don't want to be wrong. So, okay, I don't see it. All right, I'm going to start it at $8. $8. It is all brand new. I did open it and peek to make sure, but everything is there. And it's just a fun little thing. It says for ages 14 and up. And then here's all the things you're going to get. Oh, no, I think Linda missed the auction on the purse. I forgot to put your name on it. So Linda thought it was still available. Okay, I've got Anne at 8. Does anybody want to come in at 10 before I call it sold? Last call for 10. Are we going to call it? Yeah, so I pulled it down and got your name on it. Thank you, Anne. Thank you. These are cute. I don't know this brand. Celebrity Blue, size 5. It is 68% cotton, 30% polyester, and has 2% spandex. And it's a pretty blue color. Pretty blue. Winnie, I had that patio door. I thought you were playing. Here's the back. Here's the front. I'm going to start these at $5, size 5. Little pants, if anybody is interested. You know, you are being so good. I don't know why you're so awake. Okay, if anybody wants to snag those, Rosita. Thank you, Rosita. I've got some So I've got a couple of these, and I'm just going to do for fun, well, $2 buy it now. These are all brand new with tags. They were a PetSmart. It's a squeaky. Personally, I don't know. I think a dog is going to tear this up, but whatever you guys want to do. So I've got this cute little dog. It's a $2 buy it now. Whoever wants it, first come, first serve. Big Chance the plush toy. Oh, so it actually has a name, Chance. First person, $2, it's yours. You know, it could be more of a kid's toy if you don't want to give it to your dog. Thank you, Leanne. I will put you down for that one. I've got a couple more, so no worries. I've got, this one is called Cherish. I don't know, a possum maybe? And it squeaks. I'm going to do $2 buy it now. $2 buy it now. First person, and it's yours. I've got May. Thank you, May. Oh, wait. Oh. I've got a couple more, so no worries, Rosita. Then I've got this guy. Okay, we'll just do an auction. We'll do an auction on this. Opening bid of $2. It squishes. Or has a... This one's name is Sunny. Sunny, opening bid of $2. It says that they're for dogs or, but honestly, like, if your dog chews up, like, Champ doesn't chew up toys, so he would be cool with this. You know, if your dog does it, it was May on this one, or I'm trying to see if May maybe was going ahead and starting at $4, or was that a mistake, May? Mrs. Westy. Otherwise, it could be a kiddo's toy. Yep. Okay. We've got May. May went ahead and started at $4, you guys. So May is in at $4, and we're looking for $6. Thank you, May. May is in at $4, looking for $6. If no one for $6, I will go ahead and call it. I think all right, let's call it to May. Thank you, May. Thank you guys for your bids. Oh, Winnie. Oh, he's so pointy. I don't know why you're so flaky. Okay, the last one for the night. I've got this guy. And his name is Symphony, and he's a squeaky too. And I'm going to start him at $2, opening bid of $2. All right, I'll let Dawn can tell me who. Okay, May is coming in at $4. May's coming in at $4. We've got Leanne at $6. Okay, Leanne is in at $6. Here, baby, you want to sit right there? We've got Roberta Scott coming in at $8. Roberta's in at $8. Do we have anyone for $10 before I call it? Dun, 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 dun. I'll give May a second, make sure if she's still in or out. All right, thank you guys. I'll have some more at the next auction. And we'll have some more for you guys. Okay, see what's left in this bag. Okay, so Roberta, Okay, Roberta Scott, you got that really cute elephant planter last time, and then I found this little guy, and I'm gonna just start him at an opening bid of $10. He is vintage, a vintage piece. And look at how cute. I didn't know if you wanted a little piece to go with it or if the one you got is just good enough. Okay. Anyone for 10? No, this is the one you got. That's, I think this is the one you got. Yeah, Roberta. So just wanted to show you, and again, just was pointing it out, but you might already be fine with the one. Oh, let me take that last bit off. All right. Okay, anyone for 10? We got Roberta. Not cute. Okay, if there's no one for 12, I'm gonna call it. That's so cute. I come across these sometimes, but they're always broke or chipped. And this one wasn't. So I was like, Marsh. Like, that's a first. That's a first. Thank you so much. Okay, couple other little. I'm just gonna do buy it now so we can move quick through this. This is gonna be an Old Navy 3T. And you guys, these were so popular. I had a Michaela and I had matching sweaters of this 2 years ago. But I've got the cute little 3T. If somebody wants it for $3, buy it now. First person and it's yours. $3, buy it now. Oh, yeah, it's okay, Charlotte. Oh, I appreciate your help. Yeah, sometimes I think it might just confusing in the chat, but I really do appreciate you. That was very nice of you. 3T. If anybody wants that one for $3, it's here. The next one. It's just an Old Navy, 18 to 24 months. It says, look how cute. Chill vibes and sleigh rides. Holiday cheer is here. I know holidays are over, but if somebody wants it for $2, I'll do it. $2, Old Navy, 18 to 24 months. Maybe there's someone with a little baby and they'll fit into it at Christmas time. So that is there. Okay, I've got these three little toys, and I really didn't know if something went in them, but I looked them up and nothing, it doesn't show anything that goes in them. And I'm going to sell them as a set. Now, there is a full set. I think there's like six or eight cars of all the characters. I only have three. There is Tigger. Little car, and I've got Winnie the Pooh, and then the Monster Inc. little toy. Yeah, I was like, I'm like, does something go in there? But it didn't show in the pictures. But I've got to start these at $8. Opening bid of eight. When I looked online for the complete brand new box set. They were on eBay for $59. I was like, geez. I'd be like, that is very expensive. And I didn't look to see what year or anything. So it could have been just maybe they're older. I don't know. No, I don't see any year on here. But anyways. Oh no, that's we appreciate that, Charlotte. Thank you so much. Okay, if there's any interest in the little cars before I put them up online, again, we try to offer the deals to you guys first before we put them up there. Is there anything new over here? I think. Got another pair of Old Navy jeans. They are black. And these are going to be Power Slim Straight Mid-Rise, size 14 short. 14 short. Black. Here's what the bottoms look like. I'm going to start these at $5. $5. Power Slim Straight Mid-Rise. And it says 14 short. Okay, I see Rosita at 5. Wendy, I don't know why you're being so needy. If there's no other interest, I'm going to go ahead and call it. Thanks, Rosita. What's your problem, huh? What's going on? Oh, let me go get these. Oh, are you guys ready? Are you ready for these? Yeah, Winnie is. Here, you want to sit in the chair? Sit right there. Okay, these are LuLaRoe. LuLaRoe Tall and Curvy. Those will fit up to a size US 22. They're Daffy Duck. Look at Daffy Duck. These are so cute. I've got to start these. Don't be mad at me. I put a tag here. I've got to start them at 14. I seen a pair online and they put in the title rare. So whatever, if that means anything. But LuLaRoe, Tall and Curvy, Daffy Duck, how cute. This is the first time I've got my hands on a pair. And I think most of you know LuLaRoe, but they are super soft and comfy leggings. And all their fabrics are 92 polyester and 8 spandex. 8 spandex. 14, Susan. 14. If that's okay. Yeah, these are like, I don't know, I guess they're rare, what have you. I'll put you down for him, Susan. Thank you so much. Okay. I got you. I got you. And then I've got a Minnie Mouse. These are adorable. These I can start at 12. These are also tall and curvy, so they will fit up to the 22. Look at how cute these are. It's a purple and teal. Purple and teal pretty colors. LuLaRoe. LuLaRoe, Tall and Curvy. Anyone want to start us off for 12? Thanks, Charlotte. Cute colors. Oh, that's okay. I didn't even see that. That's okay, Dawn. Okay, I see Sue's, Roberta Scott coming in at 12. Roberta Scott at 12, looking for 14. Looking for 14, last call. We'll see. Susan, I'm gonna, are you, did you want to stay in? Are you out? Oh, wait. I don't know why you get so cranky. I don't know why. Okay, I think we're gonna call it to Roberta. That's okay. Wait till you guys see this one. This one I'm gonna start at 13. This is another LuLaRoe, tall and curvy. Are you guys ready? Let me take the last bit off. It's Miss Piggy. It's Miss Piggy. Again, these are tall and curvy. They will fit up to a US 22. We're going to start them at 13. Look at how cute. She is so cute. I couldn't believe you. I found all these super cute Disney ones. All right, I see Roberta Scott coming in at 13. We're looking for 15. Charlotte's coming back in at 15. Thank you so much, you guys. Sit right there. Be a good boy. All right, are we calling it to Charlotte for 15? Thank you, guys. All right, congratulations. Okay, I've got a couple more pairs. This next one, we'll do this one. Are you guys ready for this one? This one I love too. Okay, this one we're going to start in an opening bit of 13. Another LuLaRoe, tall and curvy. Who do you see? Who do you see? What do we call her? Is it Daphne? Is it Daphne? Or you guys tell me. But do you see her? She's so cute. And I love the little roses. The roses are so precious. So, LuLaRoe, tall and curvy, will fit up to a US 22. Susan, 13. Roberta Scott, 15. How do we say the female duck? The female Disney duck's name? Oh, Charlotte, you got Storms. Us, too. Us too. You guys, it was so crazy. It thundered. It was thundering and it was snowing. We had thunder snow today. It was crazy. And then when my little baby, Daffy, that's what it is. Daphne shows you how much I know. Or Daisy Duck. Daffy, Daisy Duck. I think it's like both, isn't it? Or... yes. Okay. Okay. Gift alert. Let me scroll back up. I want to gift them to Roberta. Oh, Charlotte. That is so nice. Wow. Ugh. Thank you so much for doing that, Charlotte. That was very nice. Roberta, Charlotte is gifting the Miss Piggy leggings to you. What a very nice gesture. Thank you so much. Okay, did we sell these? Susan was out. Roberta got them at 15. We'll call her Daisy Daffy. Daphne. That's my name. That's my name for her. Don't ever ask me. I will fail that. I will fail the Disney quiz terribly. Like this one. I can never pronounce. You guys in the chat will do this pair. This pair I'm starting at $11. LuLaRoe. This is another one of the TC2. So this will fit between a 20 and 26. Disney. These are black in color. Black in color. We can start them at 11. I know I'm not going to pronounce her name right if I say it. Creville or something. Again, LuLaRoe TC2 size 20 to 26. Maleficent? Is that the name? Am I saying this all wrong the whole time? Cruella. Is that Cruella or am I wrong? It's Mag. Okay. I need to watch some Disney movies. Okay, I'm going to think we're going to go ahead and call it to Leanne. Thank you, Leanne. And then I showed this pair. If anybody missed it earlier, if somebody wants these are LuLaRoe, another TC2, fits 20 to 26. And I think this was the breast cancer awareness leggings they made. But it doesn't say it or anything on it. Her still is a cute little pink camouflage. I don't see like ribbons print or anything. But I got to start these ones at 13. These were going for more online. $13. TC2 fits 20 to 26. With the cute pink camouflage. All right, honey. I'm a trying, buddy. I am trying. Okay, so I showed that. I have these very small. They're size 2 regular. Abercrombie Fitch, waist 26, length 31. And I'm going to start these at $5. Here, watch out, my love. Size 2 regular. Waist 26, length 31, $5. Abercrombie and Fitch. Yeah, probably for sure. If anyone is interested in those for $5, they are yours. All right. I've got, are you guys ready for this? This is so cool. This is going to be a little girl's 5T. This website's called Junk Food. They have like really cute stuff on their site. This one, I don't know what this is doing. I don't know what he's doing. This is going to be, look at this Pink Floyd dress. So it's like the tutu material here at the bottom. Let me make sure. I'm pretty sure it's a dress. Yeah, it's a dress. Junk Food is the website. 5T. I've got to start this at $10. $10. Pink Floyd. Very cute. Hey, Phyllis, how's it going? Okay, I see Charlotte coming in at 10. Thank you so much. Do we have anyone for 12? Yeah, I'm not really sure. What's your guys' thoughts on that? Like live chat, top chat, is there like one? I don't even remember. Like, what's the difference? I'd be curious to know. Okay, Charlotte's in at 10. I don't see any other interest. I'm going to go ahead and call it. Thank you, Charlotte. Appreciate you. All messages. Well, I guess so then if you do top chat or you do live chat, like is what shows up different? I never knew. Well, I think I did. Maybe I just forgot. But I've got these really cute little girls' leggings, but I don't think there's a tag. That's weird. Why would they do that? Because then when you don't want them anymore. Okay, we'll wait on that. So, you know, we talked about Pioneer Woman stuff. I didn't know she did clothing. I didn't know at all, but I found this really beautiful top. And I'm like, you know, it's so funny because I watch her on that cookie challenge show that she hosts. And I'm like, I feel like I've seen her wearing this before. Let me get you guys the pit to pit because the shirt says it's an extra small, but it's not an extra small. It's just no way. Okay, so the pit to pit on the shirt I'm going to show you is 19 inches. And then the length on it is 24 inches. And I'm going to say this looks more like a medium. Okay, Winnie, I've got to set you down, buddy. But this is the Pioneer Woman. Let me just show you the tag. Again, you see it says extra small, you guys. But this looks like a medium. And it has this really pretty design. But then look at the sleeve. Isn't this beautiful? Winnie, I'm just about had it with you, boy. Hey, what's wrong? Why do you want all my attention? You like the tickles under your chin? You're so cute. Okay, let me get a hanger because these are going to look cuter on the hanger. Okay, Pioneer Woman, I'm going to say this could be a medium. This could be a medium. I'm going to start this in an opening bid of 13. Opening bid of 13. It is a sheer material, so you are going to have to wear something underneath this. The material is 100% polyester. 100% polyester. You want to be back in the chair? Okay, Winnie normally is not this bad, so I know. Well, I do put a bed beside me, but he wants to be held. He wants to be held. I've tried. Sometimes he likes to be in the hallway. Sometimes he likes to be in the doorway. And then other times he just wants this. And then what you need is downstairs with Michaela. Okay, if there's no interest on this one, we can pass. We can pass on that. Oh, I wish I looked bigger because those Lula rollings. Yes. Yes. Yeah, that was a pretty. I didn't know she did clothing. I had no idea. Okay, I've got another pair. They're American Eagle jeans. They are super stretch. What's the size? They are jeggings. And these are going to be a regular US 8. This is better. This is right here. And then you're right there. Okay. You sit right there. Here these are. American Eagle. Again, it says 8. Regular 8. I'm going to say like junior 8 probably. We're going to start these at $5, guys. $5. This is how they came. You sit right there. Back, front. Okay, Roberta wants to take it. The shirt. You yeah. Susan, right? I know. Well, because normally he drives me crazy here in the auction. And I've said this before, you guys. I'll be in here editing videos and doing stuff. And he goes to sleep. He does his thing. The moment he, like, because his hearing's really bad. But the moment he sees me, like, I don't know. Either he hears me or talking to you guys, he starts acting completely different. It's very weird. Okay, so let me put Roberta. And then Charlotte, you would like to take the jeans. Thank you, Charlotte. Appreciate you guys. Okay. And then, yeah, I think it's going to be fine, Roberta, with for you at this point, girl. Okay, we got Charlotte for that. Roberta for this. Bronco stuff. I don't know. You know, I'm going to show you something. Let me see if I can find it. Let's see. Linda, I don't know if you see my, if you go on my eBay, but, if you go on, I have this really cool pajama Bronco onesie and, let me, come here. And I think if you just go into my store and you can just type Bronco. Or you got to try both. I think, oh no, okay, good. You can type Broncos with an S. Type Broncos. Yeah, you got to make sure the S is there. I just put up some Bronco leggings. They're extra large. I have a vintage Bronco sweatshirt. I've got a handful of Bronco things, but yeah, so Dawn just posted the link. Linda, if you want to click it and then just in the search thing, you can type Broncos. And if there's anything that you would like to look at, I can pull it for you. This is the first thing I actually had access to. I had this really nice Bronco scarf with the silver kind of metallic threading. And I think I have this. This one I have up on eBay for $8.99. Linda, if you want it for $7, I'll do it. But again, no pressure. I mean, You might not want a scarf. It seems to be in brand new condition. But if you do want it, I'll do it for $7 for ya. Wow, I haven't been in Kohl's in forever. Yes, it's just, you guys, Dawn was telling me, did you guys hear the Dollar Tree is upping their prices again? It's no longer a dollar. The name on the Bronco thing? Let's see if there's. Oh, yours shut down? Yeah, doesn't really say, just says 90 acrylic, 4 metallic, 6 polyester. So, I mean, I'm sure it's an NFL brand. If that's what you're asking. Okay, Linda, you want to take that? Yeah, but Linda, if it's not too much trouble to look at the eBay, and again, if there's anything you want to see, because I've got the storage room next door, and it's everything is like in different tubs. So I would have to kind of search for some stuff. But we'll pull that one off. And I'll put your name on the scarf. Thank you. Winnie, you're just a stinker. You normally are just fine, just sleeping and doing your own little thing. You know? Okay, I've got another pair of American Eagle Outfitter jeans. These are the Super Super Stretch. These are going to be a US 6. US 6. I'm going to start these at $5. Here's the back. American Eagle. Super, super stretch. Very cute. Look to be in almost brand new condition. All right, I see May at 5. Do we have anyone for 7? Otherwise, we'll call it. Otherwise, we will call it. Okay, I don't think there was anyone else. All right, I pulled just a couple little pieces here. This was just a beautiful necklace. What was the designer on this one? It says, this was Chico's. You guys, look at this necklace. Now, you got an adjuster there if you want to make it more of a choker style. If you want to do more choker, or if you want it to hang a little more. But look at, it has 3, 6, 9. It's a 12 strands. And then it has a beautiful piece in the middle there. I don't think that's real. I don't think it's real. I have my tester, but I don't think it is. And I'm gonna start this at $5. Opening bid of $5. Look at how beautiful this would look on. Isn't that gorgeous? It's a gold tone. It has a Chico's tag on it. The measurement is, it goes up to about 20 inches, and then you can adjust it. Otherwise, you can wear it like that. Oh, wow. What? Hold on now. See what that would look like if you did it more of a choker style or just a little bit hanging. Yeah, so if anyone's interested in that beauty, that one's right there. And then these are, I think, Howlite. This is a designer's little necklace here. It's called Belljoy. If you guys look it up, it's B-E-L-J-O-Y. Belljoy. And they make these beautiful necklaces, but it has this leather tassel at the bottom. But yeah, you can look up on their website. It's very long. Here is the... I hear you. And these are kind of pricey, but if somebody wants to take this right now, I'll do $20. 20 bucks. I mean, if I think, I haven't looked these up in a while. And again, these are genuine stones. I think these were like $60 to $80 necklace. I think it was like 60 to 80 bucks for Belljoy. So that one's here. If anyone likes it. We had one more of these. Do you guys remember? We had one before. Michaela got her hands on another one. Nightmare Before Christmas, cute little keychain. There's like these little, these other little dangly doos on it. Come on, focus. I feel like it's trying to focus on the darn squishmallow behind me. Okay, so we got to start this one. We're going to start at $4, opening bid of four. Anyone for the Nightmare Before Christmas? This is a brand new keychain. And if no interest, we can pass. We can pass. Is there anything that you guys are looking for? What are these? I have a little pair. Oh, why does that say $20? There must have been a shirt with this. These are six toddler. They're like a heather gray colored leggings. If somebody wants them for $3. $3 for a 6T gray colored brand new with tags leggings. I don't know why it has a $20 price tag, but that's obviously some mistake. Winnie, you're so cranky. You cracked me up. Yes, 6T, and looks like Leanne was gonna take those. Mm-hmm. I wanted a tumbler that you had last time. The only other tumbler, I don't think I put a price on it. Are you looking like for a plastic, like, or a ceramic one? Let me just tell you, because I want you to see. Yeah, because this is a 2019, their rose gold one. And yeah, and there's one on here, $20. I don't know, does this one interest you? With the rose gold? This one looks in really good condition. If this one interests you, Leanne or oh, Linda. I'm sorry. I keep doing that, you guys, with your grace. Okay. So noted this one. That's fine. Let's see. Because Vic just bought one that was the red and the blue ones. Liz has bought a couple. I don't see any up here. You guys, I still have that big set. I got this up on my eBay, I think. I don't know. I'll have to check if someone's interested, but I will discount it if anybody is interested in that one. Any tumblers there? And I still have, look at how cute that Ray Dunn, brand new with tags with the Snoopy on it. Happiness is dot dot dot. What was my price on this? Oh, 15. Don't be mad. Don't be mad. 15 if anybody wants that one. This is the Peanuts with the Ray Dunn. Brand new, if anybody wants to take it. A Broncos tumbler. Was it a kid's sippy cup? I think that might have been what it was. Yeah, I had, I think we sold those. We had two of them. I'm sorry. And then we're showing you how cute this little strawberry with the little plate. And I think what I had on this one, yeah, it was the sippy cups. Yeah, these are like $24 online. I have it for, I think, $14. Don't be mad at me on the price, but it's so cute. If anybody wants the little strawberry. Let's see, I had this cute one. This is a World Market. I do not care. It is a ceramic, has a rubbery pink lid. If somebody wanted to take this one, I'll do for $5. Oh, we love you, Leanne. You're so sweet. Back at ya. Look, it has little sprinkles. And Jet, no, and Mama Jet it too. I love when Jet says his funny stuff. When he does his funny little cracks at his mom. Oh, wow, Charlotte, that's a nice score. That's a nice score for some Starbucks mugs. I've been finding some, I found the one that says the different cities on it. So I've got a Portland one, and I didn't realize a lot of those, you know, some can go for some bucks, but I sold the Portland one on eBay for $20. Someone bought it. Yes. I think so, Roberta. I think we did. Isn't that funny? I know they're not wearing hose anymore, right? God, that was a long time. Yes, Mommy didn't like that. She didn't like it. All right. What else do we have? This is a cute skirt. It's going to be very small. It is a small. 95% rayon, 5% spandex. This is that brand. I think it's pronounced Bobo. But look at how cute this black skirt is. It has just like this little detail right here. But it's very long. It goes all the way down. And I'm going to start this skirt at $7. $7 size small. Hey, you've been so nice. Well, kinda. $7. Really nice. It has elastic on the waist. Just a really nice, comfy, long skirt. If anybody wants that one. For five. Oh, this was cute. I haven't shown this one yet. This is Abercrombie and Fitch size small. Abercrombie. Oh, there you are, hanger. Abercrombie size small. Now this is going to be sheer, so you're going to have to wear something underneath it, but look at how cute. So it is elastic around this trim here. The sleeves have a little trim. $7 for the skirt. Thank you. And it has a little elastic right there. But look at how beautiful this print is. I'm going to start this one at $8. $8. Opening bid. And it's just so precious. It has a little tie right here. But it's definitely sheer. Very cute. He has a little elastic around the waist. So, yep, if anyone's interested in that one, it's here. I've got, these are going to be Abercrombie and Fitch. Four regular. The waist is 27. The length is 29. I'm going to start these at $5. You know, I'm going to just... Michaela, if you're in the chat, you come get your brother. You come get your brother. Oh, did you just hear him? Abercrombie. The really pretty blue jean. If somebody wants to snag those for $5. All right. Come here. Five for those. If anybody wants those, may. All right. Thank you so much, May. Okay. I think this might be the last pair. These are going to be Hollister. Hollister 5 regular. The waist is 27 and the length is 31. These are a nice little lighter blue jean color. And I'm going to start these at $5. I'm going to start them at $5. Yes, they do. You're very right, Charlotte. Yep, so $5 on those. Anybody wants them? This is what I was looking for. That's what I was looking for. I had this mug. I've showed you guys this. All right. Thank you, May. This was so cool. It's this really neat pottery mug and it has this wooden handle. And I've seen these online and they're really cool. I don't know what stamp this is. I tried to look it up. There's like a W, but I really couldn't find it. But when you look these up, they're quite pricey for these things. I'm going to start this at a low $5 opening bid. Opening bid, $5. Very unique. It's a cool little wooden handle. See, Roberta Scott at five. Anyone for seven before I call it? Oh, you're so welcome, May. Really different and unique. Okay. Is there anything you guys are looking for? I've got a little kid's Old Navy 3T. These are all brand new. Well, these are brand new. These cute little cheetah leggings. If somebody wants these, I'm going to do $2 buy it now. Brand new Old Navy 3T. Anyone wants to take those? Charlotte, thank you, Charlotte. I gotcha. Okay. And then I still have this. I'm surprised. So this is getting going. And so when I cleaned this room, last week when I was telling you guys that I made this like boxes in my closet right here, that is all to go on eBay, and I'm trying to get caught up. This is my week. But so if no one takes this tonight, we'll put it up. It's okay. I don't know what Pippa and Julie is, but this is a Disney dress. It's a size six. See the Pippa and Julie? I'm not sure, but look how adorable this is. It is this adorable little Minnie Mouse, and it has the different tutu layers. It is a dress. It is a dress. And I'm going to start it at 10 today. 10 is my lowest. Gift alert. Oh, you want to send the leggings to Liz? Oh, Charlotte, that's really nice of you to do that. Thank you so much. Let me make sure I got her name on it. Okay. Yeah, thank you again, Charlotte. That was such a nice gesture. But yeah, $10 start. Anybody? And it's a size six. Size six. Okay, Winnie. You're making it very hard for me. Okay, so 10 on that. Price on that. Okay, I showed you guys the new. Oh, I think we were lowering the price on this one. I have that cute gray Kate Spade. Here's the back. This is the one that has a lot of nice compartments. There are the two zipper compartments, and then the middle is the big button. There was some spotting you can see on that one bottom corner down there. But we think we were lowering the price on this one. Oh, there you are. Let me just look at my eBay real quick. Because I said we were going to lower this one. Kate. And I'm going to tag in this. So I don't have to look this up. Okay, so this one is on my eBay for $45.99. Let me just show you the handles, though. This is why I'm lowering it, too. We got these little handle cracking in that leather. This kind of looks like that Saffiano leather. See, we had this at $80 at one time. But if somebody is interested in it for 40 bucks tonight, we'll do it. $40 for this. Very nice. And again, it's big. So just so you see that we lowered that one. And this one up. Okay. I think I've really shown you guys everything else. Unless there was anything you guys wanted to look at. Otherwise, we'll probably call it a night. Ugh. Oh, Winnie, you were a handful tonight. You know? Why can't you learn to go down the stairs all by yourself and go see Michaela? Hmm? Oh, Janet, you're still here? What the heck? We were talking about you and Mama Janet. We were. All right, guys. Thank you, mods, for helping tonight. Thank you for all the new folks and the people that came back. It was good to see you, Charlotte. And I will start invoicing tonight, probably finish in the morning, and then I'll be shipping throughout the week. So, and if anyone's watching on replay and there was something that you were interested in, let me know. But yes, there's Michaela. Michaela, Winnie has been a handful tonight. He's been making me hold him. And I've been going crazy. I'm like, Michaela, come get him. Goodbye to everybody. All right, everyone. So be on the lookout for your invoices. And again, I will be shipping throughout the week. And if Dawn, have you dropped by chance the Whatnot link? So you guys, I'm going to eventually go on Whatnot. I'm not even going to say when. You'll just get the notification if and when I do it. Yeah, I think I'm just like, oh, I've got to build a crowd and it's, I don't know how long it's going to take me. And so I've just been discouraged, but we'll figure it out. Either way, if you haven't already, click the Whatnot link, make sure you follow it. And, oh, Michaela doesn't have a link. No, yeah, she doesn't have one. I'm her link. I want the Bronco, the leggings. Those really cute, the extra large leggings. Linda, is that what you're referring to? You just, yeah, Charlotte, I don't know if I am either. But I've got to have another outlet, you know, to try and move inventory out. You know, I built my eBay store. We're doing Poshmark. We're slowly getting everything over there. And then I'm going to start putting everything up on Facebook Marketplace. But I'm like, it would really be nice to have another outlet, you know. Oh, Michaela did makeup. Oh, yeah, it's kind of her private Instagram. She really hasn't been doing a lot of the makeup because my daughter just finished college. So she just finished with her bachelor's and her minor. She got a minor in Spanish. And she's getting ready to have her graduation ceremony. Oh, no, no apology. She is getting ready to have her graduation ceremony in the next few weeks to month. So, yeah, so she's been really busy with that. So, yeah. And then, Linda, you said you wanted the leggings. I will pull those leggings for you. Broncos. Thank you, Linda. I'll take those down. All right. Thank you, guys. Yes, Michaela does with her health problems, and she still finished school with a 3.9. We're so proud of her. We're so proud of her. All right. I love you guys so much. Thank you again for everyone that hung out, whether you just watch and chat with us. We appreciate everything, your likes, your comments, all of that. It really does help the algorithm of the YouTube. So I appreciate it. I love you guys so much, and I will see you at the next one, everyone. Have a great rest of your week or beginning of your week. Bye, guys.